The Yellowstone cutthroat trout eggs are starting to hatch here at the 10 Sleep Fish Hatchery. We moved these eggs from the incubators to these troughs the other day once they began to eye. From that point, the fry will hatch and start to absorb their egg sac. You can see that quite a few of the eggs have hatched and turned into squirmy little fry. The fry come out translucent and won't gain color until they are older. All of the light colored eggs tend to be bad eggs and won't end up hatching.